guys, it's another vlog. I am on the floor. I feel comfortable here, it's okay. So basically, I am in Cape Town again. Saying again, because I know I've not done a vlog on Cape Town, but I was actually here 2 days ago and I tried to do one. I was wanting to climb up Lionhead's mountain thing. And then we found out it was under maintenance. Now, my heart broke, okay? So I was so excited to do it. Like, actually, just have a look at how excited I was. Up on the mountain today. We ready. Yeah, God bless me, really. Not to worry, I am back again. The mountain is still under maintenance, but I have a new game plan this time. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna go and see the penguins. We're gonna go see penguins. And then we're gonna go up to Table Mountain. I was excited for the mountain, right? I was excited to climb Lion's Head and everything. Like the other day, it was so exciting. Now that I know that there's penguins, my expectations are pretty high. I have a feeling I might be disappointed. My only goal today is to not put a penguin in my backpack. So if we can do that, then we've won at life. Now, as usual, I've woken up with a sore throat. So I'm gonna go have a cup of tea and then we're gonna go get going. This is some of the crew. So we've got Tina. Tori and Tina. Dragon.
Amazing.
I think we know who wins the coolest name award. Oh yeah, we got a snack. And now we're gonna go see a penguin. Or penguins. Penguinis. Woo!
Look at this thing.
Penguini. But where's the penguin?
Yeah. Where? Penguins! Oh my god.
Hi, honey. Oh, penguin man. What? Where are we going?
That's what you said.
On an adventure.
Yay! Interesting choice. Oh my god. Oh my god. If I got a penguin. Okay. Ow. This is not fun for me. Hi. I'm coming. On my way. We did it.
By the looks of it, we're actually going to have to get our feet wet.
We should find a way to walk through the water to actually get to the penguinies.
The tide is dying down.
I feel like that's an issue. Skinny jeans.
Penguins. Yeah. We're going to the water
to
now to get
the
penguins.
Is it okay?
Yeah, it's okay. Leave it.
Oh god. Ah, oh, yeah, roll up them jeans, actuals. Okay. How did you get there so effortlessly? Oh my god, she just slid. Are you okay? Oh my god, working for her penguin. Okay. Woo! Men's jeans.
Oh my god, thank god.
And what?
I'm not
the... This is not how I imagined the penguins to be.
Wet everywhere. What a good
way. I love that I wore jeans today. Okay. Hey guys! Oh, I love you. Hi, darling.
Oh my
god, sand in my face. Hey. Oh my god, you just sneezed. You're getting really cute. Hi. Apparently they bite. Okay, we're slowing. I want a penguin. We're with the penguins.
we're with the penguins.
We're with the penguins.
Oh my god, he's coming.
I need to be quick, I'm scared now.
And we're all wet.
Yeah.
And that's bad. Okay.
Yeah, you wanna see how wet?
Yes. Oh, ooh, can you see that?
These shoes are not wearing jeans, I'm wearing black denim. What an idiot. Again through the water.
Just getting it like, yeah, onto the sand
is so easy.
Why do you have to struggle
with the sand? Come on, vlogger.
The next round.
I'm so glad that the wind hasn't affected my day today. Like, this is just, it's
do on!
We're feeling. Did you even bring a hair bubble? You're smart.
See, this what? Ah, we tied our hair.
You got it.
You need this.
This is the best moment of my life so far. Got hair bubble, thank you. Oh. I'm gonna rate the penguins.
The what? Rape?
No, no. No, no.
Sorry.
Rate. R-A-T-E.
Okay.
Penguin pros and penguin cons. Hit me with the pro.
I don't know.
Cute penguin. Cons. Didn't dance.
No.
That was upsetting for me.
0 happy feet.
0 out of 10. 0 out of 10 on the dancing penguins.
Guys, we've made a pit stop to go and see a seal. Hey, hi.
Camera beam.
Yeah, what?
The camera beam.
Okay. Can you hold my purse too?
Yeah, no problem.
Okay.
You come.
Okay.
It's a right here, man.
Stop.
No, you don't worry.
No, no, it's recording. Okay, go. Oh,
recording, captain. Yes, very good.
You just zoomed in on my boot.
I'm trying to zoom in on the ticket.
Table Mountain. And we're already quite high. And we're not even on the cable part yet. Dragon Pen Wi-Fi.
Huh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Zealand on the map. Yeah, oh, that makes me so happy.
This is Malaysia. So far away.
This is Malaysia. But I'm part of this.
Oh.
So it's like 2 hours. We can't even go by the cars because it's the ocean.
And you point to where you're from?
I'm from here.
Oh, wait.
This is Bosnia.
New Zealand, and where's Bosnia? Point to Bosnia again.
Very far away from Malaysia and New Zealand. And you?
I'm from
the same
there.
Time zone as here.
Guys, we are scattered all over the joint, aren't we?
But we're in a straight line.
Aww. Family, what are we like? We're gonna be like little sardines in there, aren't we?
Yeah.
I like how the picture just fits in with the mountain.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Table Mountain, Aerial Cable Way. For your own safety, kindly step away from the sides, let go of the handrails. The floor is about to rotate. I repeat, step away from the sides and let go of the handrails. Thank you.
Well, the floor is actually rotating.
Oh, okay.
What did you think? I thought it was all jokes.
Once the cable car dock, you'll be at the height of 1,067 meters above sea level, approximately 3,500 feet. The tickets you have are returned tickets. You lose them, you walk down. no exit on my left-hand side.
That's okay.
Thank you,
Richard. Hey! Oh my god. I'm putting my backpack back on now. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry. This is insanely high. I feel sick. Holy crap! Very tall! Yes, lad. Get some. Get some.
Work it, boy.
Work it, do it, play it, watch it. Yes. And stand.
Okay, yeah, it's cool. Okay, no, that's probably enough. Not fun for today, okay?
Give me a little wave. There's the team. Aw, there's my cute little babies. We did. Aw, it's been a pleasure, guys.
Okay, I would like to tell you guys that I had a great day with you.
Are you already recording?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so yeah, what did we just see? We did penguins, we did seals.
Seals.
My camera died, and that's why I'm now using my phone. And then this mountain, that's an umbrella here. But yeah, it was so much fun, and that is all. That is all. Yeah, we're going to go.
Let's call it a day.
Go take a nap now. So good night.
Go serve some chicken or beef.
Good night, guys.